A ball would give Edwina another chance to find a suitor.
Another ball? So that the Ton might inspect this wreckage with an even closer eye.
A ball may very well work. After all, the Viscount and my sister have been so good at hiding their true feelings from everyone in public this far. It should not trouble them to do the same a little longer.
Edwina.
Newton. Oh, Newton. My apologies. Newton, out!
Was I truly that blind? Were they always this obvious?
If this plan is to work,
I suggest the two of you stare on opposite sides of the room at all times.
Lady Danbury!
All we need would be for someone to witness something untoward.
I beg your pardon, Lady Danbury. I do not know what you mean to say.
What she means to say, Anthony, is that those of us in this room at present are the only ones who know the full truth of the matter.
And we would prefer to keep it that way, as should you.